What is going on, everybody? It is Treeb from Treeb Talks here for a quick video. I won't be here for long. I just have a question to pose to you, the audience, before I decide to start this new video series. So since the Jags are just going downhill, playing like trash, something that I really want to do is there's some NFL teams that are currently in the same state, with that being Texas, Florida, California, etc., etc. Now, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing team builders. So what that means is I'm going to be doing a fantasy team of every team that is, for example, in Florida. I'm going to be making a starting 11 lineup on offense as well as defense, taking the best pieces from all three of those teams and telling you who I think would start on each side of the ball and at every single position. However, I have started this Florida team, and the first position I even thought about was the quarterback position. Obviously, that's what every team needs, is a solid leader. But as for the Florida team, I have absolutely no idea who would start at the quarterback position. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to need your help in the comment section down below. Also, if you're seeing this on Twitter as well, anywhere you are watching this video, I need your help, and I need you to tell me who you would start at quarterback for an all-Florida team. So here are your options. You got Blake Bortles of the Jacksonville Jaguars, Cody Kessler of the Jacksonville Jaguars, Brock Osweiler of the Miami Dolphins, Ryan Tannehill of the Miami Dolphins, Ryan Fitzpatrick of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, or Jameis Winston of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. You guys tell me who you guys would start at quarterback in the comment section down below. The most popular vote will obviously be the guy I choose for the team. I think I'm going to be building these teams in Madden and then recording the team and telling you why I picked each player at each position. So a little bit of a new series on the channel. If you guys like the idea, click the like button, and if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you see it when it drops and when it goes live. So ladies and gentlemen, answer that comment in the comment section down below, and you guys have a great rest of your day.